Hi, this is DOOGEE V30 and I'll show you how to switch on this device. So to do that, we should find the power key button and then press and hold it for a few seconds. After that, we could see that the screen lights up, the DOOGEE and Android logos, so this means that our device is turned on. Thank you for watching, leave thumbs up and subscribe.